was December, I was just a boy. Optimistic and filled with joy during the holidays. During the holidays. There was snow on the windowsills, but all I wondered is, will it come today? Oh, will it come today? Nothing in life is guaranteed, but one book had all I need. It was the 1985 Sears Christmas catalog. It was the 1985 Sears Christmas catalog. They called it a wish book. One look is all it took. Colored lights up and down the street, but those pages have all the treats that I'm hoping for. Oh, that I'm hoping for. Some people just want love and peace, but Castle Grayskull's staring back at me on page 444. On page 444. Turning the pages is so pleasing. I got the book, that's the reason for the season. It's the 1985 Sears Christmas catalog. Oh, it was the 1985 Sears Christmas catalog. G.I. Joe Battleship, I just can't live without it. The Omnibot 2000 and a Commodore 64. My list is getting crowded and there is so much more. Stockings hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that Voltron soon will be there. Oh, I just can't wait. No, I just can't wait. Jabba's dungeon playset is still here. It's marked down half price from last year, so it's not too late. No, it's not too late. GoBots look lame, but I'm feeling fine. The Transformers are over on page 439. In the 1985 Sears Christmas catalog. Yeah, it's the 1985 Sears Christmas catalog. There was so much to see. Under roofs for you and me. They called it a wish book. One look is all it took. They called it a wish book, but really it was a catalog.